If you wanted to be healthy when it was the 90s, you were supposed to eat at Subway as much as possible. And I was at Subway, and the girl behind the counter was clearly having a bad day. And I asked her to put black olives on my sandwich. And she immediately got irritated, and she was like, "Are you trying to make this a healthy sandwich?" And I said, "Yes." And with anger in her voice, she was like, "Well, you messed up with the olives." And it caught me off guard, and I just sincerely said, "I'm sorry."